J'arrive, ça tombe vite. J'ai vu qu'il y a un coffre ici, va aller chercher. Bon, ça c'est fait.
Thank you so much. The quality of this wool is amazing. Here is a little something for your trouble. Only the best hunters can run around these plains without a care in the world. Maybe, just maybe, you two can save us from the peril hanging over our heads.
Woody.
Causing the storm. I don't know much, but I'll tell you what little I know. The storm only comes when it's really hot and sunny outside.
What should we do then? Wait for the weather to change?
There has to be something we can do.
There's a weather controlling device nearby.
You two are lifesavers. I have to say I...
There is a direct correlation between weather and monsters. I can teach you how to use the weather control device if you'd like.
Come. I'll teach you how to operate the machine. Use the lever to shift the direction of the wind. That's the first step in changing the weather. The weather will change depending on which lever you use. There are four possible combinations and four possible weather conditions. There is a correlation between monsters and the weather. For example, if you make it rain, the monsters in your watering holes will become more vicious. And rare monsters with extraordinary strength may appear. By controlling the weather, you can control what kind of monsters you'll run into. That's about it. If you forget how to work it, come talk to me again.
Thanks.
Okay. C'est un avant-tour, si on peut plus.
We've learned what's behind that storm. There's a monster prowling the grasslands that's taking all the flan. The beast is massive. It can swallow dozens of flan. And when it does, it kicks up that storm we've been seeing.
A beast that can swallow dozens of flan in one go? No, are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Yeah, it could be the paradox. It's the only way to explain the monster.
Maybe the creature's mouth itself is a rift in time.
Could be. We're going to have to take it down to find out for sure.
So we should go check it out, right?
Look. No other explanation. They're being sucked into a time rift.
And then they're reappearing back at Sunless.
Right. If we could take down this beast, we could stop the giant flan from getting any bigger.
viens de voir une adamantose. Oh, des shit. Pourquoi il y a une adamantose là? J'aimerais ça, cette poignée. Une colère d'Adamantose là, tu viens dessus?
Ok, this one might be a bit much for us.
We could just get it to step out of the way. Maybe we can try asking the hunter.
Ah, quatre sons là. Le chien lui fait 1000 de dégâts, ce quatre sons là. Non. C'est un médic. C'est ça. Je sais. Oh my god. Ok, ça c'est un problème pour moi présentement. Ça, j'aime bien avoir le K-6 pour l'instant. Attends de poigner des affaires que je vais avoir besoin. Oh.
Nothing's going your way. Take a breath of fresh air and feel the sun shine on your face. Of course, this device can help you with that. If you forget how to...
If anyone can stop the storm, it's you two. Make sure you stay on your toes.
Of course, there's always a little wind on rainy days, but nothing like that storm.
Without the chocobos, we can't hunt. We treat them like part of our...
Il n'y a personne à qui parler qui va me dire comment décoller sa demande.
Have you tried using the weather device? It's idiot proof, you know.
It seems the monster Feral is causing the storm. Defeating him.
Go.
anyone can stop the storm, it's you two. Make sure you stay on your...
Okay. And what's it,
It seems the monster Feral is causing the storm. Defeating him will most likely end all of our problems.
Je vais voir si je suis capable d'avoir le poison ici. Que je voulais. Non, c'est là. Ouais, je prendrais ça. Caroline, laisse-moi faire quelque chose. Et faut faire ça. On va faire un stock here.
Here!
Do you think this'll fix the paradox?
Yes. Now let's head back before Snow gets himself into more trouble.
Why, are you worried about him?
What? No. Just figured you'd be itching to see him again.
Oh, if there's one thing I know about Snow, is that he's as tough as a behemoth. I don't worry too much when he's off on his own.
You know, I couldn't do what you two do. Staying apart and doing your own thing, even though you love each other. You'd never know when someone might disappear from your life. Take it from me. You have to make every moment count.
No.
But it's okay. I believe we can change our fate. If I didn't, I wouldn't be here.
Non, j'ai même pas assez de place pour aller poigner sur la zone. Juste pour qu'il y ait de poigner Curazo, moi. Quand il y aura Curazo, je vais le prendre. C'est un très bon midi. Ok, là, j'ai tellement presque plus besoin de mon autre synthétique là. Sur lui, je le poigne. On va chercher un sentinelle qui est ici. Parfait, c'est ça que je voulais. Je vais être collé de sentinelle là. Bon, c'est quand il va pouvoir quand même aller médic 100%, je vais le faire. Elle est pas assez forte pour ça, si je fais ça. Non, je peux pas le monter.
So the fragment was causing the storm. The monster swallowed it by accident, but it kept working inside it.
Exactly. That's why it seemed the storm was coming right out of its mouth.
Faut que tu cherches un bout de merde.
Ah.
côté de ta gueule. Nice! Ça serait tellement plus facile, là, il ferait ça. On est capable de protéger le monde d'une shot.
Gone off to fight on his own.
Est-ce que je sens pas mieux?
Looks like I needed the cavalry after all. Maybe going solo was a bad idea.
You knew you had no chance of winning. Why did you even try?
Fang and Vanille, I guess. I knew it was stupid. But the pillar is getting eaten away bit by bit. I can't Just stand by and watch. Not when those two are in danger.
You couldn't just sit still and wait for help, could you? Typical.
Hey, I do what I do, all right?
You're the worst of them all. I hate your kind. You think you're everyone's protector, everyone's hero. But who do you save, really? Do you even realize how useless you are? Do you realize what you do to the people you're supposed to protect?
Now you wait just a damn minute. You've been looking after Sarah. And back in your own time, you protected your village and your friends. Am I wrong? Seems to me, you and I are pretty much the same.
No. You don't get it. You don't know anything. You're wrong, we're not the same. I couldn't protect anyone.
No? You know what, forget it. Maybe you're right. You've got to survive. Because if you don't, then neither will anyone you love. Listen. I'm sorry I charged in on my own.
Snow.
I guess what I'm saying is, you keep looking after Sarah for me, okay?
Huh? Snow? What's happening?
The time is up.
Wait, but we resolved the paradox.
Maybe that's the reason. The timeline is correcting itself. Things that don't belong in this era are disappearing. Snow is a contradiction. He comes from a past that no longer exists.
No! Stop it! I won't let you go!
Sorry, Sarah. I can't be with you here.
No! Please don't leave me! I can't lose you over and over!
It'll be okay. Heroes never die.
But how?
This is what it means to change time.
Why did he have the brand? Who made Snow on the sea? Why?
He might not have been forced. Maybe it was something he asked for.
Not in a million years! Who would be insane and stupid enough to do that?
What if you needed to protect someone? And you could only do that with the power of the Lassie?
Everyone knows what happens to Lassie. Succeed or fail, they're doomed.
Snow only cares about the people he's trying to protect. Damn the consequences. Damn himself. If it means helping my friends, I'll gladly become a Lassie. Sound like something he'd say?
And you... you hate him for that.
Yes, I hate him. I understand.
That's it. I've decided. Snow is always putting himself in danger, trying to save others. So, I'm going to save him. When I became a Lassie, he did everything he could to help me. Now it's my turn. I swear, I won't stop until I find him again.
Okay. And I'll make sure you do. He asked me to look after you, remember?
Koopa?
When two people part and go their separate ways, their memories split as well. Some people wish they could go back and be together like before. Others look forward to the day they can meet again. Sarah, the future is yours. Follow your path. Don't stop now.
Cocoon should hold now, for a while longer at least. The rest will have to leave to Hope and the other researchers.
Bon, parfait. Ok, j'ai fait saboteur. Rêve. Saboteur, rêve, ATB, accessoire. Ok, ici j'ai fait Synergis, Commando, bonus, Medic, ATB, pour faire Learn Synergis Boost. Bon, il est presque au bout de 100 plus. Après ça, le sentinelle que je vais booster pour lui. Et je vais changer mes héros. Ouais. J'ai oublié des archanges de place. Quelle gate? Ok, elle est derrière eux. Thank you. Je m'en vais pas du bon bord, what the fuck. Saboteur. Il me reste à pogner Bond, puis j'ai fini avec ce bonhomme-là. Monter Synergie, je sais pas si c'est Médic que je vais booster. Quand son Médic va être à fond, ça va être bon.
It is not for me to decide.
Oh, thank you, Butch.
Another detour?
It's easy to get lost when you leap across time, Kupo.
We can go back to the gate anytime. Let's take a breather.
Oh, thanks.
Say, Sarah. You remember when you told me that you saw lightning in me, in your dreams?
Yeah.
Are you still having them?
No. The last time I saw lightning was the night before we met. Although, I've had lots of dreams about what happened the next day.
Okay.
Why do you ask?
I was just curious.
All right. My turn. I want to know about Yule.
I don't know anything about either of the Yules you met.
What do you mean? She could be a time traveler, right? Just like you and me and Snow.
I don't think so. She's like a reincarnation. A new Yule born over and over. In each generation of the Farseers, a girl with the same face, the same powers born. That girl is always called Yule.
So you're saying every age we travel to, there's a different Yule waiting? A Yule from Erba, and a Yule from Yasha's Massif.
But they're all different. Neither are the Yule I knew. Well, it took me a long time to actually start believing it.
Kupo.
Noel, I've been thinking. If we keep traveling through time and resolving paradoxes and changing history, doesn't that mean the future you come from will change along with everything else?
Perhaps it'll become a future where I never existed.
Is that possible?
Sure it is. it's okay if it does. There's too much sadness in my world. Your future. It'd be better if it never happened at all. Yeah. Well, come on. Let's go. We've got a date with Lightning, remember?
Yeah.
Okay.
Cobalt?
Something looks different from the last time we were here. Mog, is this even the same place?
This is the void beyond, Kubo. It's just one of the many shadows of Valhalla to be found, Kubo.
So it looks similar, but it's really a separate world. That's why there are all these little differences.
Makes sense. Let's go see what changed.
Nice boy, you would have put on. Et voilà.
You did it.
Non, je vais cliquer sur ça.
Praying to the goddess.
Oh, yeah, I don't know what to do. J'ai tout, j'ai plus besoin d'être 7 ou quoi. Attends, mais y'a. C'est un début. Ok, c'est y'a une autre ici.
Minstrels of old sang of a secret place, a place that hid on the border between life and death, between oblivion and eternity. In that mythical niche could be...
What is this place?
I don't think it's a theme park. Maybe a casino? But I've never seen anything like it before.
Well, I guess it's worth taking a look.
Of the goddess, you might know her as Lady Luck.
much about gambling or placing bets.
All the better. You've heard of beginner's luck, haven't you? To play the games, you'll need to purchase some casino coins from the exchange desk. Go, enjoy!
Dear travelers of time, I see you have in your possession some fragments. Do you know their power?
Well, we're not exactly sure what they do.
Those